Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is Dark Phoenix and today we are continuing with the RealMyst Masterpiece Edition on the Nintendo Switch. So here we are in Channelwood and I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. I can't open the stairway. I can't activate that elevator. I can activate the elevator to the Myst Book and the elevator to the upstairs, the other elevator. But I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go from here. I'm gonna go back upstairs and take another look around. Maybe I missed something? Or maybe there's somewhere else I'm supposed to go? I'm just really not sure. There's got to be something here to find. I just don't know what it is or where it is. That's where the Myst Book is. To take me back home. But I don't need to go there yet. There is something here, and I just need to find it. It would be helpful if I had a map. I know there was one in the Channelwood journal, but I don't have that with me. I believe this is heading toward the staircase. Yeah, there's a staircase. Which I can't do anything with until I can get the power on to. So you'd think I'd be able to open that and just walk down the staircase. But I can't. It's got hinges on it. I don't see a lock. But I can't click on it. And this doesn't work without the power going to it. So I'm not sure what to do. I've gone through all of those rooms. That leads back that direction. Pretty sure there's nothing over here. And here we are back at the beginning. Maybe there's something else I need to do downstairs. Maybe on the other side of the river. not the river, the other side of the village. There's the extending pipe, and that leads up to the mist book. So I don't see any point in closing that. Sorry I'm being really quiet, I'm just thinking. So I can only send the water to one place at a time. So I've gotta find a way to get the water to that other staircase, which is this way. I don't really see anything else I need to do other than leap. Doesn't go anywhere. Oh, switch. Hello. Oh. How did I miss that before? I'm an idiot. I should have seen that before. Okay, at least now we're getting somewhere. So, oh. Okay, so this elevator goes up. Oh, don't do that. No, go back down. There we go. Now we direct it this way. No, that's the water. Now we can go back upstairs. Mm-hmm. Sorry if anybody's getting motion sickness. I don't get motion sickness, so it doesn't bother me. And now... Huzzah! Progress. Two directions to go. We'll go this way first. This room seems to be a bit different in construction. Hello. Akinar. And now we have a red page. Go to the other side. I'm not gonna go in there yet. I'm gonna say this is probably Sirius's room. Sirius's book in it. And Sirius's room had Akinar's page in it. And it seems like definitely Akinar's room. Those look like shackles. So it seems like Akinar was attempting to rule or control the tribal people, the natives.
I hope I push the right button. Very interesting device, dear brother. I'm not erasing anything important, am I? He is prepared. Remember, take only one page.
Okay. Yeah, definitely try control the natives. Looks like some kind of sacrificial altar. Where's the one we skipped? This one? Let's go see what it says. Okay, let's go bring back on his page, and we'll come back for Cirrus' page after we see what Akinar has to say.
We know what Mystic is.
Come on. Going down these steps is a little tricky. Unfortunately, we can only bring one page back at a time. So, this is how we have to do it. I wish there was like a sprint button. There's a stop button, but no sprint button. Oh, it seems I have a flashlight. I didn't know that. Open. I don't know why they made ZR the action button. I much would have preferred the A button to be the action button. Okay, let's go back to the library. I'll see what Akinar has to say for himself.
Must remain. release me from this court. Do you come? I need your red pages, please. Beg. Don't waste time. Look.
Okay, so that was Cirrus, not Agonar. My mistake. And there are more red pages to find, but he also says that he is wrongfully imprisoned. And he also says not to bring the blue pages for Akinar. A couple more and I'll go change it back. Can I get in? Nope, I missed it. So, I got a feeling that Akinar is going to say the same thing. That he's the one wrongfully imprisoned, and Cirrus is at fault. The thing is, Idris imprisoned both of them, so I don't trust either of them to tell the truth. But we are going to go see what Akinar has to say now. And then we will go from there. Again, sprint button would be nice. Now, it's also concerning that Cirrus said in the recording that he was preparing and that Akinar should only take one page. Now, the question is who is preparing? And I'm going to assume the Atris, the father. And if they were going to take a page out of a book, then that means that Atrus, they were planning to do away with Atrus. Not Atrus's page, Akinar's page. Okay. Now let's check on Akinar.
He returned!
He wouldn't return. His age is rescuing. I'm Akinar. My brother, I beg you! Oh, it's blue pages. Listen to him. Listen to my brother. An egotistical fool and a liar. Bring me the blue pages. The red one. Don't bring the red one. I will have my retribution. Please, please.
So that was Akinar, and he accused Cirrus of being a liar, and himself of being wrongfully imprisoned. So both brothers claim the other is a liar, both brothers claim to be wrongfully imprisoned, and both brothers wants to bring their pages and not the others. I guess we're going to have to find more pages to figure out more of what's going on. But we are going to have to do that in another video. In the next video, we will be exploring... We'll be reading one of the other books and attempting to reach the age that book describes. So please stay tuned for more RealMyst on the Nintendo Switch. And this has been Dark Phoenix. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video.